tube is loaded with batteries that we intend to heat and explode. Power is starting now. Only one or two tops have blown off, but they are all expanded.